and welcome back to my channel, and welcome to my channel if you're new here. So today's video is going to be a lingerie haul. Recently got a bunch of things from Amazon and Yandy that I'm going to be showing you guys in this video. And because this is a try-on haul, I'm also going to be wearing these little nipple pasties that I got from Amazon just because I want this video to be appropriate for YouTube. Anyway, without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing I got is this bodysuit slash teddy, and it's made out of this really pretty red lace. And I don't know if you can tell, but it actually has little gold threading around the flowers. It's a halter top and it ties with a ribbon around the neck, and I am wearing a thong underneath. This one is in black and it has this really pretty rhinestone square thing at the middle, which I love. It's very strappy. It comes with a lot of strings, and I actually wasn't sure what to do with the front one, so I just sort of tied it into this little mini choker. It's super comfortable on and it just fits really well. Then I got this, and I'm actually not sure what to call it, but it's basically a panty with a harness that goes up the middle and then a choker at the top. It's made out of this really pretty black lace with gold detailing. The panty actually has strappy detail at the back as well. This would look really pretty over a bra or just any typical lingerie outfit. So then I got this body stocking, and when I hold it up, you can't really tell what it is, so I guess it's a good thing that this is a try-on haul. It's super stretchy, really comfortable. The only thing I don't like about it is that it's sort of fits me a little weird at the top, but I don't know if it's because it's too small or too big, but this was one size fits all. I love that the back is open, and I think that the little tie-up thing at the top is really cute. And then I got another teddy, and this is a white one. It's so cute. It has this little pink bow at the front, and then it has another pink bow at the back, and I love that the back is heart-shaped. I think that's just adorable, and it's very comfortable as well. It's made out of super stretchy lace material, and it ties at the back like a halter. I am obsessed with this set. It comes with a crop top and then these pants, which I guess are not really pants, but I don't know what you call them. It goes really well with like a white bra and panty set. I got this pink bodysuit. I love this metallic slash iridescent vinyl thing that has going down the middle. I think that gives it a very edgy-ish look, and this is something that I would wear to a rave or a music festival or anything like that. It's basically pink lace all over. The back is all pink lace as well. Then I got this blue and gold teddy. This one is all about the details. It has this corset binding sort of thing at the front, and then it has the same, well, another corset thing at the back, and I love that about it because it adds a special flare to it, and you can adjust the neck part as well. It comes with like this little slider thing. I think the coloring on this is really pretty. The bottom part is a little bit loose on me, but I don't really mind it. Next is the set that I got from Dolls Kill. This is by the brand Sugar Thrills, which is one of my favorite brands on Dolls Kill, or just in general. It's basically a bralette, and it says open me on each side, and it comes with a front closure, and I think that makes it unique because not a lot of bralettes have that. And then the bottom is this thong, and then on the front it says naughty on it. I don't know if you can tell, but the lettering is actually sparkly. Love that. I got another body stocking. This one is in black. I'm not sure how you would describe this material. It's not really fence knit, but it's also not fishnet. I really like it though. I think it's very edgy. This would actually be really nice to wear underneath an outfit and then sort of have it peek out. And the material is super stretchy, super comfortable, and I just love body stockings right now. I'm sort of going through a phase. So I'm pretty sure this is the last teddy that I got. This is from Yandy, and it is one size, but the straps are adjustable, so that's really nice. So the front of it is lace, and then the back is just the sheer material, and it's very delicate and soft. And I feel like this would look really nice in like a day-to-day outfit as well, like just throw in some shorts and a cardigan and you're good to go. And then I got this body stocking. Like, when I hold it up, it looks really small, as if it wouldn't fit, but it actually stretches out to any size. I feel like when lingerie stores come up with body stockings, they make like 50 black ones and like one white one, so it's sort of hard to find a white one in a style that you like, but I found this one and I think it's so cute. And then I got four pairs of tights. These are all fence knit, and I've been really into fence knit lately. I got these red ones and they are thigh high. basically stockings, and I love them so much. I got this black pantyhose, and it goes up to your stomach and all the way down to your toes. I think that this would look really nice underneath a pair of like ripped jeans. I've seen that a lot on Instagram. I got one in white as well. And last but not least, I got the same in red. I especially love this red one because I don't know if you can tell, but it actually has little diamonds and hearts all over it. Makes it look really nice in the light, super sparkly. So those are all the things that I got in this haul. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye!